decisions to start and ignite that play was terrific, and I love the fact that they attacked early in the shot clock.
And now that they have the lead, they might even want to get more aggressive defense.